All right. Today we're going to go over a very important topic that we all must cover. So, everybody's getting pregnant at the age of 8, right? So, I figured out a new solution to cure this problem. Alright? So, I figured out that we should have to talk with our kids at the age of 4. If we talk to them around that age, then it's less likely for your daughter to be a whore. So, I'm gonna teach you how to not let her be a whore. Step number 1, you tell her Miley Cyrus is just a myth. It's gonna be Bigfoot, the Loch Ness Monster, and Miley Cyrus. Alright, see, you need proof of Bigfoot. You need proof of the Loch Ness Monster to not be classified as a myth or whatever you call it. See, but Miley Cyrus is everywhere, right? So if we tell her that Miley Cyrus is a myth, they gonna see her on YouTube and stuff, so it probably won't work. But you tell her that's an imposter because it all makes sense. See, you can't be Hannah Montana and Miley Cyrus. You can't be two people unless you're Hobson. So, I think it all sums up, you know? So, now she can't go on Disney and look at her be a sweet Mickey Mouse girl and stuff. And then twerk. Because people love twerking, and twerking leads to sex. So that's how you stop your daughter from being a whore. Oh yeah, and you gotta starve her. Starve that hoe. Because if she doesn't eat, then she won't get the hormones, you know? Then she won't be freaky no more. She won't be your freaky little girl. Or your freaky little sister. You know? And if you have a boy, and he's a slut, this is how you cure that problem. Look. You convince him that he's doing really good, because he is doing really good. Your son's a whore, then I congratulate you. Congratulations. Alright, so that's my lesson for today, and I hope you all learned something.